So to start, we're gonna need a plain white piece of paper to have as our bottom. Next, we're gonna pick a design. So my design that I picked is this kind of wavy curlicues. So then next, we're gonna need to pick a color pattern. So the color pattern that I picked will be, I'll do the rainbow for these stripes, and then I will do a combination of different colors for the rest. But so first, to start out, we gotta start out and paint the rainbow. Now that we finished that, we're gonna pick colors for our circles here. So we're gonna pick 4. And for this one, I'm going to be using the colors red, orange, green, and yellow on the first set. So the colors that I chose for this are green, blue, orange, and purple. Scissors, and we're gonna cut along the lines on both sides. Finally, enjoy reading our book.